Deaths will never be forgotten. I'd trade you for anything.
send your best warrior.
Яг л алуулсан бог шиг хөдлөхгүй юм.
You cowards!
Mujuk, Zavaku, Alaruki!
Be all right.
I prayed for this.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
You deserve greater respect than this.
Thank you.
Send your best warrior.
Samurai!
My lord! They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Keep screaming, Runt! Your family's leaving you to die!
There's just after day!
What you say? Abrakichirs and Nikina!
Jin! We looked them in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, uncle.
Dasha! Osho! Dasha!
Hey, you my lucky.
Chiharu! Atsasa! Dasha! Turgut! Dasha!
Ah!
have been.
That's the last of them. Now for the boy.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Challenge me!
Masako said to find the monk in charge of his camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Here's all I have. worthy of a samurai.
You have my thanks.
Until we next meet.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Bloody, violent.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii's sake brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii's sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
You know about the samurai who's going around killing the enemy? My what?
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice. Starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it. But it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures.
Here!
Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Send your best warrior!
You're not even just a man like the rest of us!
Shut!
You killed Hina, my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you!
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sardar dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Packet of black powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Mongols haven't destroyed any of the sword monuments. Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adachi. Here on Tsushima, sure. But they don't know who he is. Adachi might be known outside of Tsushima, but how would they know the monument? Don't worry.
We'll keep there's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Tsutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
I don't want to think about what they'll do to him.
He survived rebellious lords, would-be assassins, and murderous rogues.
Getting tired of.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Your protection is my duty. This will protect you.
I'll see you again.
Come on! Faster, quicker! I'm right here!
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight, and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse.
Cut them down.
These are the men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, we could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Wait!
Too late.
We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
A samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Thank you. did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Thank you.